Opara, Yuri Yasutek and Kazuko chosen from reader submissions. The renewal of Kenji Hamaroka's Yuri Yasutek and Kazuko manga launched in the 16th issue of Akita Shoten's weekly Shonen Champion magazine on Thursday under the title Opara, Yuri Yasutek and Kazuko, Bravo! Super Radical Gag Family. The title was chosen from suggestions submitted by readers. The slapstick gag comedy follows a second-grade boy named Kotetsu Osawegi and his misadventures with his family and friends in Yuriyasu City, near Tokyo. Hamaoka launched the original Yuriyasutek and Kazuko Super Radical Gag Family manga in Weekly Shonen Champion in 1993. The 31-volume manga spawned two sequels, the 28-volume Ganzo Yuri Yasutek and Kazuko from 2002 to 2010, and the previous Maido Yuri Yasutek and Kazuko, which began in 2010 and ended on March 1. Akita Shoten published the 23rd compiled book volume of Maido Yuri Yasutek and Kazuko on February 8. The original Super Radical Gag Family manga inspired a 33-episode television anime 20 years ago in 1998. Akitaro Daichi, Fruits Basket, Kodocha, Now and Then, Here and There, directed the anime at Studio Dean. Maido, Yuri Yasutek and Kazuko also inspired a television anime adaptation in 2014, and Daichi again directed the series. Discuss this in the forum, news homepage, archives.